The dumbbell concentration curl followed by the hammer curl. This dip is excellent for overall bicep development. After finishing the concentration curl, move on to the hammer curl. This variation targets different area of your bicep. This exercise develops the peak of your bicep. Focus on a full range of motion with each reps to stretch and contract the tricep. Control movement are a key to maximize muscle tension.